Set your calendars, fun lovers. Ensel $ is coming next Friday. The cinematic masterpiece is on its way. Trailer credit to Jacob behind PS. Thanks Jacob for misspelling every moniker and name I'm known for and making the video 144p.
Footage credit to Chris Ten Hanks. PS. Thanks Preston for being unable to make a Dropbox link.
Downloading shitty trailer generating app. Credit to Jacob behind PS. Thanks for only being useful for throwing candy at Jacob and nothing else.
Using the same shitty trailer app to edit the movie. Credit to Chris and Hanks. P.S. Thanks for only being useful for filming people in Rick and Morty hoodies.
Lack of creativity. Credit to Jacob behind P.S. Thanks for having the most rank and disgusting room that I've ever filmed in.
Persistent thanks for spread of incorrect information and forcing me to film in the rain. P.S. Thanks for filming at Rite Aid. P.P.S. The only other room you film in is yours and is ranked you than mine.
For being so goddamn retarded, wear sandals out in the rain. Credit to Jacob on PS. I'd prefer Rite Aid over sitting on your pile of dirty underwear any day. PPS, your bathroom faucet doesn't work like you care.
Chris and Hanks for being so desperate for footage that he forced me not only yesterday but also today to film. PS, your two unwashed jackets and long hat is regular than my room.
Lack of attention for Dark Knight and his true artistic integrity. Credit to Jacob on PS. Your sweatpants that you have been wearing for 2 weeks straight should be washed. It's a normal thing to do.
Lack of attention for Daddy Baker and his church's sick and charity. Credit to Chris and Hanks. PS, spending more than half of your bank account to buy a Rite Aid movie. The hog only works like you care to check on.
Retarded video game posters. Credit to Jacob and on PS. I hate you.
Chris and thanks for being a stupid piece of shit. PS. Fuck you.
Dummy doo doo head. Credit goes to Jacob behind PS. Die.
The only war this movie will get is most anorexic fucker to Chris and Hanks. PS. I know where you lie, grimy bitch.
The other war this movie will get is most ranked dance to Jacob on PS. I know where you live and I wish I didn't.
That's it! The movie's over! We're not doing it, you fucking grounded!
Can talk at all?
How you like to make some money? You'll make Buko Bucks, booby! Buko Bucks! I have to go cross country this weekend. Your dead grandfather and all. I'm thinking about growing a business. You should probably pay attention to this guy, because you might learn something.
Bro, she's a hypogleamy.
Lost all of it. There was an incident, a hungry ninja. Everyone loves Snagas.
Hammer Brothers from the Mothers!
Yeah, like Drake and John's.
Or George and Lane. Oh, not Jordan, wait.
What are we gonna be selling?
Yo, what's up, homie?
I mean, what else am I supposed to do? I'm broke. Would, but I don't have enough money.
Yes, I do mine.
I like to call it school tax. How do you feel about Jordan?
20 bucks, or
all of it's gone. I messed up.
You know, I've actually been thinking, you know those people that go around schools with all the snacks that you can't get at schools? I'm one of those people, and I've been thinking of turning the franchise around, getting some other people to do it, get the profit, spread it around. Good way to get some money.
You're welcome to join if you want.
Just one thing though. Tell me how it happened.
Well, you ever been to Hungry Ninja down the street?
Yeah.
Went there and they got these new digital payment machines. And I, for the tip, I thought I'll put in my PIN instead. I ended up giving them almost $100. I've only got 1 cent left in my account.
Me. Just stop. Okay, anyways, like I was saying, Snickers, my favorite type of candy. Now, one bag for Valentine's Day is worth $3 and has 36 pieces of candy in there. 3 divided by 36 is around 8 cents. Now, you don't want to sell for 8 cents, you're not going to get full profit back. So, I add on something called school tax. That's the extra money that I add on to the price just for having to go through the pain of selling it at schools. That boosts it up from 8 cents to 25, just a quarter. Now, if we sell a whole bag of this, that leads to having up to 2 bags of profit. Now, it doesn't have to be Snickers. It could be Twix, Reese's, M&M's, anything.
Why so expensive?
Because the school regulations are like so strict, man. Just think about it. How are you gonna ever find any food like that in schools?
Now, selling this shit is not gonna be easy. It ain't no walk in the park, okay? We're gonna have to go through marketing and everything, you know? And the thing is that it's gonna take a while, but at this point, I can take anybody, okay?
Okay.
So, hey, you want a Snickers?
No, then you don't like Snickers.
Okay. So, I'm gonna go through everything.
Hey, don't act like we know each other or anything. I don't even know your first name.
My name's Preston, and I'm here to get you money. You're broke, you need it, so you better say yes.
Sorry about that.
It's fine. Here you go.
Hey, I want you to meet somebody. Go with me.
That's my homie, Tank.
Now, Tank here has made 3 times the amount as you have, as we're working half the time. Now, I pay attention to this guy, because you may learn a little something. I'm gonna be going through the weekend, so I'm leaving it up to you guys to run the whole entire company and everything.
I have to go to my grandfather's funeral, that whole entire thing.
Now, if you'll excuse me, I have to take a piss.
Hey, that's some nice music.
Thanks.
You want to go play something?
Yeah.
Wait, no. You sounded good?
No. I said, yeah, I do mind.
Oh.
If you want to listen to music so bad, you should just get Spotify.
I mean, I would, but Preston doesn't pay you that much.
Yeah, it ain't so easy when Preston's skimming off the top.
Wait, what? He buys all the candy. He needs it.
Bullshit! His parents practically get it for free. His parents are hardcore shockaholics. No joke, dude. His mom's a hypogleemie, bro. And his dad is diabetic. Medic.
So is he thought, so is he thought. You can steal it.
Wait, what are you doing?
I think I need to go take a piss.
It's always a thought, but you can steal it.
Wait, what are you doing?
I need to go to the house.
once I hear about you starting your own group to sell more candy? We've been together ever since the beginning. Why would you do this? We've been like brothers. You know, brothers from other mothers. I mean, Drake and Josh. George and Lenny. Not George and Lenny. Okay.
First people to work with him.
Okay.
I know it sounds like a lot because I don't know you.
Preston's been a really bad business.
I feel like it could be a lot better.
I'm bringing some more options.
You gotta get with me. I mean, Preston, gotta get a dying brand. I need a client. You gotta make sure you join me for not all of this.
Should I get everyone on this?
I don't know.
Changes!
Dubs, I know this girl, and she wants your Johnson.
My Johnson?
Yeah, your Johnson.
Wow, my Johnson.
I GTG, catch you on the hill.
Hey, bro.
Is your
card. I found this really cool pen. You ever been to Hungry Ninja down the street? I'll put in my pin instead.
$100.
I only got 1 cent left in my account. Thank you.
Jacob, what is that? Jacob, stop.
Shit! Oh!
God, you senseless piece of shit. God, you think this is a mice and men?
Yeah, but it's the other way around.
Look at them yo-yos, that's the way you do it. You play the guitar on the MTV. That ain't working, that's the way you do it. Money for nothing and your chicks for free. Now that ain't working, that's the way you do it. Let me tell you, them guys ain't dumb. Maybe get a blister on your little finger. Maybe get a blister on your thumb. We got to install microwave ovens, custom kitchen deliveries. We got to move these refrigerators. We got to move these color TVs. The little faggot with the earring and the makeup. Yeah, buddy, that's his own hair. The little faggot got his own jet airplane. The little faggot, he's a millionaire. We got to install microwave oven, custom kitchen deliveries. We got to move these refrigerators. We got to move these color TVs. Move on, move on. Hawaiian noises, he's banging on the bongos like a chimpanzee. Oh, that ain't working. That's the way you do it. Get your money for nothing, get your chicks for free. We got to install microwave oven, custom kitchen deliveries. We got to move these refrigerators. We got to move these color TVs.